Hi everyone, so today we read something about bacteria. Bacteria are single cell microorganisms. Bacteria can be found in every environment on earth, like soil, water, air and inside other living organisms. Bacteria doesn't have nucleus and other membrane bound organelle. Bacteria reproduce rapidly through binary fission, where a single cell divides into two daughter cells. Some species of bacteria are beneficial to humans. Example, lactobacillus. Bacteria are capable of evolving and adapting to change in their environment. Also, bacteria plays important role in many biological processes, including biotechnology, production of food, and pharmaceuticals. Thanks for watching.